Scout official. Early October 1940, while the Battle of Britain is on the outcome, it remained doubtful. The London of British remained a strange request from the Spanish government. Solís Garibu, the leader, Cardinal Francisco, was crowned of Adolf Hitler's through the Spain neutral and Spain movement to join with England. The Boy Scout says yes, offering reply. Although the war was ragging, Britain rolled out red carpets to Spain. Boy Scout met them in the airport, escorted to the Palm Hotel. Gracias. Host provided him with expensive whiskey and also anything he wanted to the Englishman. Actually, the Boy Scout was an MI6 man. The Attilan 6 converted to a Boy Scout. He wants to put wires between Germany and Spain's relations and also tries to pursue Spain to join the wars in the Allies' favor. This never worked out. Hitler told Allies, "You better not touch Spain, or we're gonna invade." German bombers continued to pound London each night, and anti-aircraft guns barked constantly. The rocket rabble was terrible, and the sleepy Spanishos crossed the streets must have thought London was a honeycomb of stacks of guns. His hostile permission in inspection guns or batteries. Sorry about that. His host permitted Spain to inspect the gun of the battery, which the officer, actually a Secret Service agent, was carelessly enough to slip a latitude weapon that he could reach. He could figure 1,000 meters, 1,000 weapon detained, but it wasn't to the British escort and Winston Churchill demanding a return. The Shakespeare, the host, the mention of casualties looking at London. The American public was swiping to join the war on the Allied side. Later, Madrid, double agents working for the British intelligence managed to have an eyewitness report the Boy Scout official that was sent to Berlin with stunning documents. Great Britain obviously armed the camp, and the British fellow were torturing and defenseless. Invasion of Adolf Hitler meet bloody disaster. Next chapter, we came to blow America. By late 1940, Adolf Hitler had mastered the struggle of fear to the United States and the enemy, armies of spies, sabotage, propaganda, counter, go-between, stingers, clambery, sleepers, and pontons. The nervous center of Nazis, operation in the United States, the German embassy in Massachusetts with Meek Washington. Inside the dread old building, Dr. Hans Thomas is in charge of the fellow jealousy and Nazi, concerned that the embassy in Frederick will be hotbedded intruders. Most of the supporting horde were Nazi agents fathered by Hitler in the neo-Nazi U.S. Green Book. The U.S. wanted to ban Nazis, but they weren't permitted by the world law. Ribbentrop's grand strategy is to pound the United States and keeping them out of Britain. The bonus was $150 billion. January 25, 1941, Joseph Goering fired off the Ribbentrop and assassinated him. A week later, on February 20, a husky man walked into the German embassy, identified himself as Walter von Hammersley, and had said to send to the United States by Adolf Hitler to carry a sabotage and a massive scale. With him, a massive sabotage, who called himself Georgina. "We came up to blow America," they declared confidently. Joseph Goering was scared, discouraged, and didn't want this to happen because the Nazis don't want to have three fronts in their major war. They still want to keep the Americans out of this deadly conflict. A spy containing New York City's blueprint of supplies. Now Hitler knows that America is gathering supplies to invade Germany itself. Jerusalem, an observation in New York, has spotted it, immediately flies back to Hamburg and transitions the train back to Berlin, immediately reporting it to Adolf Hitler. Adolf Hitler was furious, and on the night of the April 1933, Adolf Hitler declared war on the United States. United States generals Dwight Eisenhower and Montgomery, which is from the British side, they had developed a plan. Germany first, help the Soviet Union, and then defeat Japan. It was a three major war, but Nazis feel like they could win. History is determined by these few hours and these few spies to report.